hear that? It's the Hawaii trip day 5.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Hawaii trip. Day 5. Trip's going by so fast, but what can you say? It's Hawaii, one of the best places on earth. But either way, another beautiful morning out there. So yeah, let's go outside or something. All right, it's kind of a tradition now where we have to record, at least in the morning, an intro on the balcony of the house. And I have great news for you viewers. The house tour is gonna happen today. I have finally decided, after leaving it for so long, that today I am going to do the house tour of the house we're staying in here in Hawaii. So stay tuned, because in this video, there's gonna be the house tour. All right, boys, we going to the beach. Let's get changed. We're now changed, we're dialed, and we're going to a beach. And I think it has black sand on it, so pretty cool. All right, people, we are leaving for the beach. Got all our stuff, and we're getting ready to head out. All right. Getting in the car and getting ready to head out. See you boys on the road. All right, everybody. I'm on the beach. On a black sand beach, and I'm gonna go check out the water and everything, so. Yeah. This place is fire. All right. You're not exactly getting in the water yet. We're gonna go exploring among them rocks over there before we go in the sea. So let's do some exploring. 'Cause you know, who doesn't like to explore a little bit, you feel me? Ocean water right there. Going across here, you feel me? There's a lot of moss on these rocks. And if you're smart, you know that moss underwater is very, very, very goddamn slippery. So, going on moss underwater is not something to do. Fishies right there. Let's go in the water a bit. Yep. Hella cold, but it's cool, you know? Black sand beach in Hawaii, you feel me? Little crater right here. Put your feet in there, you know what I'm saying? And you're down there. The waves aren't as violent, so they shouldn't splash you as much. There's like more fish over here though. And yeah, here are some craters that go down a little bit further and all. You know? Go down here, through here, and then right there. Look at all the moss underwater with the leaves. And then there's your sea. Right. Exploring time finished. See you when we're in the sea.
Ah, see, that's home. Girl. That's just home.
Ah.
Alright guys, the beach area is like over there, and we went exploring over here and everything. But yeah, like look and all. There's like an abandoned, like, I don't know, villas or something there. So I'm gonna go check those out. This bridge, I was thinking of going across it, but I don't trust its sturdiness. So I'm gonna walk around along there and we're gonna get to the abandoned villa. So see you when we're at the abandoned villas. All right, guys, we've moved a little bit further along. As you can see, this place is like bordered off. We're not exactly meant to be here, but that's never stopped me. And it sure as hell isn't gonna stop me now. The road is right there, and I don't know. There is like security around this place. But yeah, the best place is to cross along here. You feel me? Let's cross along this. Oh, there's like screws sticking out. This makes this crossing 10 times harder. Oh, well. There isn't any water, right? So just... problem was resolved. There we go. We're getting close to these villas now. Hope you like the turtle footage I was able to get. Wasn't the best because the water's kind of murky and everything, but it's at its best. There's the villa right there. I don't know if this way it's easier to get to, you know? Let's see. We can just go through here, right? Now we're kind of visible, but that sure as hell isn't gonna stop me from getting over to these villas, you feel me? Hope you guys are enjoying the Hawaii vlog series. It's been a blast recording them. And I hope you guys like the inclusion of the GoPro footage. All right, we arrived. We're here. I'm gonna just start a new video just so it looks better when we're about to start. New clip. Let's get inside. Let's get inside this abandoned place, you feel me? Damn, bro. This stuff's like nasty abandoned. Bro, look at all the broken glass. Holy cow, Frank. I don't know how sturdy this is either. But damn, this place is pretty neat. I don't know how sturdy it is, so to get over, but looks all right. All right, we're in, we made it. Wow. Look at all this, man. This place is just abandoned. Holy moly. There's the parking lot. There's this place over here. There's the parking lot. Look at all the broken glass. Wow, it's like one of those. Damn, bro. I don't know what happened for this place to be closed off. Look at all this broken glass. Jesus. What's over in this direction? I don't want to specifically get caught. Oh, I don't have a flashlight. Bruh, this place is like closed off. Oh, this was like a kitchen. This is like a kitchen. Oh crap, there's people there. Let's hurtle on back over here. There's like a kitchen area in there. God damn. This place, I don't know what happened to this place for it to be closed off like that. But this was dead ass like a resort. This is basically a resort that's closed off. Holy cow. Man. This place is pretty neat. I can't go in like all of these rooms and everything, but this place, look at this. What's in here? I'm not gonna go in there, but holy cow. This is gonna be a majority of the vlog, but I don't care, bro. This stuff's cool. This thing's cool, man. There's like a whole perimeter. I don't know how stable this is to like walk around and everything. That's like that area we just explored. What's like this area? Remember, this area is like kind of fenced off and everything. So, hut. Here's another hut. Let's go in this one. That's like pretty much almost, I would say, identical to the one we were just in. But yeah, look at this. This is another one. These are almost the same, but I wonder what happened for this place to be closed off. Look at all this broken glass we're walking on. Jeez. There's like another space and everything. Yeah, I'm gonna visit this one, and I think this is where we're gonna end it, and we're just gonna most likely head back. But, jeez. Wow. Look at this, bro. Holy cow. Jesus. And yeah, this is basically where we came from. All right. I'm gonna end off our exploring over here. I'll see you boys. All right, boys, we're back at the house. All right, guys. The sun is setting behind me. Look at that, that's a beautiful sunset. But we are at the little harbor here because we are going on a boat to snorkel and see manta rays as the sun sets. So now we're trying to find the boat. And after that, I'll see you when we're heading out on open water. We've done a lot in this vlog today. So yeah, see you boys when we're on the boat.
Bouncy and want to switch? Absolutely, you guys can make your way on back.
What's going on with